Organized by Team Up, a non-government organization, they have met at Malangala sub-county headquarters, where they screened some students in different diseases. Since last week, a number of activities have been held to mark the World Menstrual Day. Social workers, together with medics, met with students, especially girls, and counseled them about their teenage life. Some of the students who spoke to Urban TV narrated how poor sanitation in schools is affecting them during menstrual periods.
Yes, at school when I'm in my menstruation periods, sometimes the time is not enough for me to be clean, because after classes I can access the dormitory and I bathe. And so also in the morning, but in that middle time, it's hard for me to access the dormitory. And also sometimes the pads are not available enough.
So, thank you,
we usually clean the toilet once in the morning, and in the evening we don't. It's a very big challenge for us to acquire.
I just want the UTIs.
Is a teacher. So to go to the dormitory, back to the dormitory, sometimes we have to take part.
Speaking so the menstruation
come in and know.
So to get
pads from the dormitory.
And Nasali, the district vice chairperson, asked teachers to always follow these girls and support them.
We've joined the rest of the world to commemorate the Menstrual Hygiene Day. And we've tried to encourage our learners to know that going into menstruation is normal, because a normal woman is supposed to experience the menstruation period. And we've urged them to be really very clean, bathe, find means of using pads. I know some of them might not be having money to buy the pads on a monthly basis, but we've encouraged them to make homemade pads that can help them to attend classes regularly, even in that period.
In some schools we visited, we found teachers already setting up places for these girls. At Mitiana Junior School, Susan Ashokua, teacher, is the senior woman, and she has a special girls' room. She says they set Thursdays when they meet these girls and counsel them about issues affecting their lives.
This is a special room for mostly the girl child. When a girl has a problem, a personal problem, that girl has to report to me. She has to come here for cases like menstruation, gender-based violence, counseling, and guidance. So when a child has a personal problem, she comes here, we talk. More especially, most of the problems that are reported in this office are about menstruation, UTIs. Then, sometimes I call the parent takes the girl to the health facility, and the girl gets treatment.
Report compiled by Luke Kajidi for the news.